Pang pang, Lucky Luke. Pang pang, Lucky Luke. This chat is full of degenerates every day. No?
Alrighty then.
Tweet done. Let's go. Very cool. New game. Boom. Oh, here we go. Have some casual fun. We won't judge. Your first marine animal coming was the sea cucumber. Yeah, chat said this, yeah. Normal. Recommend difficulty for players who occasionally play FPS. Doesn't fit me. Recommend for experienced FPS players looking for a challenge. Seems kind of good. Punishingly difficult. You will die. A lot. Ridiculously difficult. Expert mastery of the game's mechanics and exploits are required to play on this difficulty. Enemies have eyes on the back of their heads, instant reaction times, and near perfect accuracy. Only some kind of sick and twisted person could enjoy this. Click Rage Mode for additional message. Rage Mode is insanely difficult. Basically, anything will kill you instantly. It is not recommended unless you have a minimum of 50 hours spent on the game. Our publisher even asked us to remove this mode. Yeah, we're not playing this one. we're not playing that one. That's kind of based. I'm doing hard mode. Seems good, man. Seems good. Very hard? Very hard? Really? I think hard. I'm playing hard. Chat, you have no power over this decision, all right? I'm switching my lights. Hold up. There we go. I remember this was gory. The shotgun was good. You can switch difficult. Oh, you can. Caspoon? Nice. Thank you. See you. I'm going to check your fan art. Sorry. Thank you. I have the lower. Yeah, lower your audio. I can't lower it right now until the cutscene's over, I think. Good. All right. Sorry, that was really loud. Oh, okay. All right. Let's go. Let's go. Yo, wait. What was that? Again. Tight. All right, let me just start my bolt here. He is going on good. Command not working? Exclamation mark, your pang is not working? No, it should work. Let me see.
Hey,
make
you.
Sure. It should work. Oh, it's Trepang 2. I forgot the 2 in my title. There you go. Now it works. Sensitivity is a little bit too crazy for me right now. Input. Better. Oh, invisibility. Okay. So you have invisibility on E. Alright. I probably should lower the audio again.
What's your status? Over.
Guard. Is this horror? No. This is not horror. I'm just gonna adjust the volume a little bit. Effects. Efectos.
Vault security, I say again. What is your status? Over. Control, vault security is now responding. We're going to investigate.
Elden Ring.
Thank you, Mo5. Kappa Joe into dev. Jojo, Mef here. Nathan, Link. CEO, I will check your little fan art. Thank you. The white line on crosshair? Oh, this is just my power right here. How long I'm invisible.
All units were under attack by unknown elements. Execute Operation Bright Star immediately.
Appears in the center of the screen when you're in shadow. Okay. It appears when I'm in the shadow. Am I not in shadow here? Do they mean disappear or appear? Game looks amazing. Gonna tap button and spoil myself. You haven't seen anything yet. You should see the combat. It's brutal. Soon, man. Soon. I think this is the demo level, isn't it? It's been a year since I played it, but. Demo was very good, yeah. Full game came out today.
So
106? I get a bit of SCP vibes here. I mean, we obviously like lost our memory. And like, do we do this?
Security station is not responding. Control, this is Echo 2. Should we go investigate? Negative, Echo 2. You need to pull back and regroup with your team. Out.
Lower the sound effects a little bit and increase the music. Our right click is melee. Jump and melee to do powerful kick attack. Adam, you draft dodging Neanderthal. I can tell you're not doing your fucking part. You need to take your ass down to maintenance and fix those goddamn steam pipes. Bring eye protection. Jimmy's got his eye gouged after a valve combusted. Yeah, you can actually change the hold to pick up thing right here. I don't know. Enemies can see your flashlight. That a lot. Yeah, it's been a year since I played this demo. The game is out now. You're O1, thanks for the 11 months, my Zero. Thanks, 20. Thank you.
Control, this is Foxtrot Actual. We're checking a maintenance tunnel now. Check that room. Yeah, it's nothing here. All right, stay behind and cover this entrance. Yeah, copy that.
Final Fantasy 16 is tomorrow, yeah. The audio is so loud. I have to try to throw, ma'am. Killing enemies will temporarily boost your stamina. All right. Q is slowdown time. Yeah, it's slow-mo. Look at that, you see the bullets, dude. Tight, give me the shotgun. I remember the shotgun being insane.
Back, moving up! Go, go, I got you covered!
Can you cut legs off by shooting them? Yes. Stamina, does that not regen? I guess not. I don't have any more slow-mo now. Peaking was awesome. We see that. Should we start on extreme? No, I can't do that. I need to know the game and stuff first. Over here. This boss is insane, dude. Krillix, thanks for the 5 gifted, man. Thank you. Like goon. Nice. I thought this was ammo for shotgun. It looks like it is. Gimme. Wait, is that a sword? Oh, is this seppuku? Sudoku? Oh, I'm not gonna get the sword. So I guess that was a comrade.
Keep your eyes on those monitors. You could be anywhere. Trying, but the equipment is all kinds of...
I should probably lower the audio a little bit. Nice. I didn't know you could dropkick. Oh, you sprint and okay. If you do regular jump, it's a super kick up. Like this. But if you run, it's a dropkick. They struggle to see me in the dark like this. The brightness a bit. Is that gamma? I can't play on very hard. The intestines were stuck in the wall? Oh shit. I have no grenades yet. sliding is crazy. Talon Horizon Elite Unit. Grenades are impact on enemies, they explode. Silenced weapon? Shoot out lights and create shadows, or kill silently with headshots. Reloaditis. Shoot equals reload. Give me the darkness. Grenade! I have no grenade! Still alive. Give up.
Suppressing.
I want a super kick up. Okay, I'm actually losing health now. How does he know? He's cheating. I'm going in, fuck it. I got balls.
Grenade!
that? Weapon part? Wait, what? A loose laser. A laser. Okay. Customized weapon? Was this in the demo? Wait, what? Oh yeah, it was. You can fold it, stick, unfold it. Higher recoil but slightly faster reload times. Unfold it, less recoil but slightly slower reload times. Wait, did I just remove my suppressor? But I want suppressor. Ah! But I lost my silencer on that? A suppressor! Nice! Tight. Unbind in this? Why, game mechanics are cheating? Extreme? I can turn it up to extreme. Nah, I don't know, man. This is gonna get really hard, though. You can pull the pin on the grenade when you grab them? Wait, what? Wait. Capture means you'll be forced to complete the original mission. Okay. Grab them and press G. Okay, and then you throw them, yeah. Wait, oh, this is PTSD. This room was hard in the demo. Fancy shit. I'm gonna try the SMG a bit.
Move in! Cover me! You're covered! Move it up! Move it up!
Whoa, okay. I regret shooting out the light. Slide is amazing, yeah.
Watch my back, I'm loading!
I want to try to mail more super kicks. Wait, there's more? Who is it? Who? This? Right here? Where are they? Cycle disrupted. Wait, what? Oh, grab enemy. Grenade. Oh shit, okay. It does work, yeah. I'm dead again. It's fine though. It's fine. I can't see because I shot out all the damn lights. Give me this. Thank you.
Check the corners.
Oh, there he is. Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. What? I was gonna try to grab him and grenade him. Okay, I see how it is. All right, time to get serious. Stand still!
Control, this is Sierra 4 Actual. Sierra 3 is KIA. Should we still move in there? Please advise. Get the fuck in there now! Moving!
Lucky is insane. So mega lucky. How did I miss that? Oh, I whiffed, man. Come here! Oh, he's still alive. Well, I ain't whiffing this time.
Control, this is Sierra 4 Actual.
actual. Sierra 3 is KIA. Should we still move in there? Please advise.
Yeah, this is like the second hardest difficulty or something. I mispressed the button. No, I didn't miss it. Oh my god, I just missed. I didn't have any slow-mo, dude. I didn't have any slow-mo, man. I had no slow-mo. Why am I so unlucky? Okay. I see how it is. I see how it is. Alright. Yeah, this part was harder than demo. I have a game plan. That's why I'm standing in front of him. I have a game plan. Watch this. Watch my game plan. Okay, this is crazy. First of all, okay, this is insane. This part is crazy. Imagine this on the hardest difficulty. This is the first mission, by the way. Bro. Armor.
Get
smack his stupid helmet off. Get my shotgun! My shotgun! My shotgun! That guy is crazy. Oh, that's a heavy soldier. Okay.
Alpha 3, watch for friendly fire. 106 is approaching the helipad. Make sure he extracts safely.
I killed all the lights, yeah. That's why it's so dark in this room. This room is fully lit otherwise.
Get inside the chopper 106. We're gonna get you out of here.
I think this was the end of the demo, yeah.
This is Alpha 3, moving into the
car. I want the sniper. Was there more in the demo? I don't remember. Yeah, Bebo Bob, McGrantle, Black Bama, thank you guys. Constantine, thanks 28, 7, thanks 37, Starfizzy, thanks 11, Lamp, thanks 39, thank you. Mikhail, thanks 61, dude. I'm gonna trepang. Exclamation mark trepang. Or banner below.
This is Raven. We're approaching the safe house.
Oh, wait, no, this was in the demo. Yeah, never mind.
Patching you through to him now.
It's a pleasure to finally meet you, 106. The Horizon Corporation had you locked away for a very long time. They must be frightened now that you're free. You want vengeance. So do we. Welcome to Task Force 27.
Oh, Banner should be there. Let me make sure. It should be there, at least.
Actually won't die of Star.
No, it's there. The banner is there for me. It's there, yeah. No, it's definitely there. You scared me there, dude. Don't say that. Wow. Ooh, a good weapon, this one. Hello. Thank you, Sam.
Properly suited up.
Ooh. Thank you. What? Mario boots. Oh, yo, I want white clothes so the blood on me looks more red. Also, white means death, doesn't it?
You're one of us now. We have a mission mission ready for you. A raid on a Horizon facility, similar to the one you escaped.
What are those?
When you're ready, head to the briefing room, and we can get started.
Well, I look like Hitman now. No, I'm Hitman. Combat simulator here. Oh, wait. Oh, so you can unlock stuff with this. I'm gonna try one. Wave 1 out of 20? And then you can get supplies and stuff. Oh, but it costs money? Sorry. What is this song? I think this is where they're gonna spawn, right? Wait, what was that? Recon squad, you can hire them or what? I'm not buying anything with my ammo yet. I mean, money. That. Is there cooldown? Just stamina.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Yeah, you get stamina boost after each kill. Yeah, exactly. This is wave 6 out of 20, by the way. What the f- Give me you! Don't get caught like that, don't get caught like that. No, do not. I need some ammo. I mean armor. Yeah, I'm buying supplies now. So I have 4,000. I can buy... I don't know what this does, though. Did I just buy them? I bought, like, a recon squad or something. I don't know. Wait, you're... Oh, you guys are... Viking and feathers? Okay. Oh, this is cool. Nice. All right. I need ammo. Flashbang. I don't even try that stuff. Tomahawks. What? Oh my god, they are clearing people. Yeah. Are they dead? I think they are. Jesus Christ. What achievements? Shoot an enemy while he's thrown as a... As a... Ho. Yeah, I think I killed my teammates. Yeah, I think I did. I'm dead. I'm dead. That was stupid. I'm dead. There's nothing I can do about it except grab ammo and live. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Invis, invis, invis. Give me invis. Give me invis. thought he would get all bad by that, but I guess not. Is that medkit I need? I think so, right? Oh, you don't even get like full health with that or anything. Can I hire my dudes again? Hell yeah. Oh, they become more and more expensive.
This is Fear. We're at the AO.
Yeah, I completed Fear. What wave is this? This is wave 9 out of 20. We got like the elites now. Oh my god, these guys are nuts. These guys are nuts. Yeah, I'm only doing a battle arena now. This is not the story. This IKEA man. Okay, chill. Calm yourself. It's fine.
He's running.
I had no ass. I mean, sorry. Oh, whatever. It's fine. Okay, now we tried that though. That's cool. They just tried to save us. It's fine. Okay, that's actually really hard, man. It's really hard, dude. That was Combat Simulator. Where do I do my main missions? Here? You got 16 in demo? Yeah, but you played on easy though. Sverige! But there's Sverige! Stockholm Sweden! Can't do it yet. Alright, Pandora Institute. The Pandora Institute is a high-tech end-of-life care facility run by Horizon. Our undercover agent, Dr. Emerson, successfully infiltrated the facility but suddenly went silent. Assault the facility with other teams, find out what's happening, and rescue. Okay. Babs takes 53, man. Wish takes 38. Val takes 7. Stammerger takes 15 again, thank you. Finish this on extreme? Oh, wait, was that this one? You have to finish on extreme for insane gore? You know what? Okay, I'm gonna try to beat the Pandora Institute. On extreme. I need some water though. I'm burning up, man. It's so hot. Hold up. This guy's sitting in George crying he's hot? Ella doesn't equal logic. What? Am I not allowed to think it's hot because I'm wearing jorts? Is that unlogical? What? How is that unlogical? You think it's difficult? Expert mastery of the game's mechanics, boys. Yeah. Let's go. I got this. Even the game's developers struggle with this difficulty. Well, devs, I'm gonna show you how it's done, okay?
Horizon's good as dead now that you're on the team.
Good luck out there, 106.
106 is on board. Coordinates locked.
Yeah, Flame, thank you, man. Thank you. Mark, thanks for 10 months. Pickle, thanks for 28.
Your objective is to rescue Dr. Emerson. Our intel says he's somewhere in that tower.
All right, we're approaching the Pandora Institute.
Some mo.
Oh, shit!
So I unlock... Oh, God. Disable AA gun? All right, all right. I got it.
This is Utah here. Engage an identified chopper. Utah, you need to keep your anti-air turrets online. Utah, this is Oregon. Take us off some armor in your
zone. I'm gonna show the devs how it's done here. Pay attention, devs. Okay, Jesus Christ, man.
Cover me, I'm going in! I'm gonna get you covered! Contact!
But-
Kevin, hit him from the back!
Sometimes you can grab from the front. When can you do that? Thank you, Mini. Thank you. Alright, warm up is officially over. Here we go.
Kevin, cover me! Okay, I'm covering! Go! Hold your fire! Hold it!
The reason I wasn't shooting him point blank is because I tried to grab him as a hostage. Here, I need to find. It's all good. I'm chilling.
Just fire!
Then I saw. You're so locked in, man. Hitman? Hitman? Are you the only guy here? Sorry. Oh my lordy lord, dude, you buy so fast. Buy so fast. Godly art, I see you, dude.
Hey, you.
What?
Get the fuck away!
Hey, you.
Oh, hi, Hostage!
Hey, you.
Yikes.
Hey, you.
God damn it!
Hey.
When they blow up! We're good. Very nice, we're good. We're perfect.
Hey, you.
We got it!
What? Man, I need to slide on the man. All good, it's fine. I saved it anyways. All Gucci. It's all Gucci. Grenade!
Hey, you.
Jackal? High value target.
Nice work, 106.
Hey, you.
Now watch your head.
Oh, these are friends. No, no, target said.
Hey, you.
There's healing over here.
Hey, you.
Grenade!
Alrighty.
Nice clown outfit, lil bro.
These are older. Thank you.
Hey, you.
Elden Ring.
Huh? Breach charges. Oh.
Hey, you.
There? Alright.
$50 gigantic code.
Not bad, not bad. No death. Oh, those are friends, yeah. Oh, okay, there we go, nice. I have not. Oh, you can get a scope on this. Give me that. Nah. Why would you have a suppressor on a SPOS?
Hey, you.
Am I blind? Oh, I am. Everybody give Timmy a sub. Thank you, man. Politics for me. Thank you, thank you.
Watch my back! Moving up! Alright, it's covering!
Fuck, they're not picking up! Shit. That's what we do is cover our asses. Go figure. Should be bad. Yes, sir.
Jesus fucking Christ, man.
Sorry.
Oh.
Sorry. Where's the mouse?
In my backpack.
Dad, can I have a mouse, please? Razor and them, shut up. Which backpack? I looked at the ultimate backpack and I found like your Speedo in it.
Yeah, it's probably in the streaming backpack.
Where's that?
It's gotta be down there somewhere. Surely. Yes. 30 seconds to 5. Thank you. Dude, I'm getting a cough, man. Please, no. I cannot afford it. Please, no. A weapon part. Yeah, thank you. A lawsuit. Is that a mega sniper?
Approaching LZ at the top of the tower.
Okay, let's go. How are you this lucky? How are you this lucky? Hey, I think I'm beating this map on this difficulty, by the way. I haven't died in forever. I think I got the hang on this game now. I'm playing on second hardest difficulty. Even the devs struggle on this difficulty, apparently. But for me, it's quite easy. Is there any devs here? Are you impressed yet? I'm very cocky. I noticed there's a lot of people in chat who thinks the AI is bad when they're doing that, but they don't realize that I'm actually invisible. The reason he didn't see me is because I was invisible. That's why he was he said suppressing fire. He was shooting in there, trying to guess when I would come out. Oh, I got suppressor for a weapon part. I wonder what that sounds like. Let's try it.
Hey, you. Hey, you.
Chief thinks 31 and Volcano thinks 61. Thank you. Some big boy there, some mega big boy. I was doing so well. So lucky. Oh my god, so bad, so Swedish. are they? Many grenades, it's true. Oh god, more?
I'm on my way, just sit tight.
Wait, is this Jackal now? I should be in Tripon category. I am, yeah. Did I hear someone run in the water? The wrong button. I threw a grenade at him instead of F, but it's fine. Who's moving up?
Roger that. Sweeping the sector.
I don't know what the flares are about. I guess just for light, so they seem easier.
Cover! Get the cover! God damn! Grenade!
Yeah, because the old shadow mechanic, yeah. I'm gonna mega dropkick him, but. Jackal. Oh, there he is. Alright. You can't take a fight like that on Extreme. You just lose. Jackal, there he is. Oh my God. Demon, I'm good. Hope you're well, man. Thanks for 50 months. Okay, all right. Don't lose it. This is literally the end of it. If I beat this level now, I unlock extreme gore.
Hey, you.
Phoenix, thanks for 54, man. Thank you. This part is so hard, though. This game is very intense, yeah.
Do you know any heroes besides yourself? Try asking your friends and family if they want to stand side by
side. Cover me, move in.
Gotta get in behind there. Oh, this part is so hard. God damn it. Oh, dude, I killed like three people with that grenade, dude. And then I died immediately. Oh, so unlucky.
Sweep this fucking sector. Affirmative. Throwing a flare. Oh, fuck.
I'm tired because I was up late watching him. Nah, that move ain't it, man. I canceled my invis. Yeah, I'm dead. There's nothing I can do about it. I got it now, 100%, I think. Garden out. Is he the only one left? He might be the only guy left. No, he's not. No, he's the only one left now. I'm tired because I was up late watching hentai. Did he deserve that? Clear. No.
We're clear. Looks like we fucked them all up.
He deserved that.
All teams, this is Ghost One Actual. We secured the entrance to the Pandora Institute. Ghost Two should already be in there, sir. Try and link up with them.
His weapon? Yeah. I don't know which one that was. Oh, this! Oh, shit!
No need to
All good, man.
Welcome to the Pandora.
Wait, this map is not over.
It took a lot of guts for you volunteers to sign up here, and for that, you have my gratitude. Countless lives will be saved because of your selflessness.
Watch my back! Move it up! Okay, I'm covering! Go!
Yo, I think I saw something.
Everybody get ready! We might have contact! Dropping a flare!
Playing F-16 tomorrow. Stupid. You can't do that on this difficulty. You die. You die if you do that.
I said stop fucking shooting, asshole!
Wait, there's another high value target. Thank you, Joker. Thank you. Shit, this is one of the heavy enemies. This is a big problem because I can't grab him. I'm partying for Meet Summer tomorrow. So Mika, I'm partying for Meet Summer tomorrow. Do I plan to stream through the weekend? Get up. No, I actually am celebrating Midsummer myself Friday, Saturday. So I'm starting Final Fantasy 16 tomorrow, and then Sunday I'm continuing it.
Hey, you.
How long is that lockdown gonna stay in effect?
And Monday, yeah, I mean, and then all the way until I beat it.
Hey, you.
Chun-Li in Thai High, 631, dude. You made me get back into biking. Truly are an inspiration, an influencer, huh? Nah, there will be no streaming on the summer festivities. No plans to. Eh?
I just picked up Dr. Emerson's signal. It's coming from the basement. You need to find an elevator and take it down.
Kokke? Some CBT? Wait, this is sponsored. Thanks, Team 17, for sponsoring me.
This is Checkpoint Maxwell. Where the hell are those engineers? Situation's getting critical down here.
Actually, it's not sponsored anymore. It's over.
This is RP Sigma.
It was 2 hours.
One 06. Man of the hour. I'll get that elevator unlocked for you.
No peepees.
There, I got it. According to the schematics, this elevator is gonna take you straight to the basement. It's probably flooded.
This game is good, nurse.
Right now.
Ain't decent. It's good.
Shouldn't be a problem for a super soldier.
Wait, what? Oh.
All right. Good luck.
We You need to be 18, though. For the link. A surgeon. Omega! Monsters? Wait, this game truly is SAP. I don't get what the drones are for. What do you get for this? I found one before. I must be close to unlocking extreme gore now. Evidence of anomalous research. Profit. Gavin Moore, thanks 34. Thank you. How was bike ride recovery? I haven't recovered fully yet. I need to get some rest, but my left leg is a bit ass. Okay. Lore.
Hey, you.
Last Friday, thanks 29. Thank you. much weight did I lose in total? You mean since I started the biking in the three months, it was 5 kilos. Why not play Trepang 1? Because there is one. This one is not called Trepang 2, actually. It's called Trepang Squared. Squared? Where am I supposed to go? Yeah, I wanted to ask the devs about the name. It's a bit of a unique name, but I'm not sure there's any devs here. Yeah, this game has monsters. I did not expect that, actually.
All of this just works.
I have no stamina. I mean, to the... Yeah, I think this is some kind of SCP-ish lore. Because we are obviously a subject who lost our memory, but we have like superpowers. But now there's other stuff too. It's weird. I hold two weapons at once. Just run! Okay. Oh, shoot.
We can't let this thing escape. I've got a plan. Arm up. You'll be going down to the reactors next.
Really? I should like suppressor on it. Coins? Not sure. Yeah, I can put a laser sight on this, but I don't need that. Unfold the stock, but fine. Why is it so tiny now?
You'll be coming up on Horizon's experimental bioreactor soon. We need to overload them. The explosion should be large enough to destroy this facility and the subject along with it.
Skynet, thank you. Thanks, 32.
like they're highly unstable. I've got an idea. It's a bit unusual, but it just might work. Find any infected personnel, throw them into the reactor. That should trigger an overload.
All right, sure. Look for a way out. Of course. Run. Not showing his face at all. Oh my god, hurry up! Man, open the elevator! But I was there! Can I actually kill this guy? Thank you. baby.
Clearing out the rest of the Horizon survivors now. We'll arrive momentarily. Elevator's coming up. Wait. I'm picking up a signal from 106.
Okay.
You're still with us. We're almost done getting everyone ready to extract.
Wait.
It's gonna be one hell of a debrief.
The bat?
Fine work you did down there. Raven's on his way now to pick you up first. He'll see you at the helipad.
Nah, this is fishy, man. Nah. I don't buy this. Bat? That dealt no damage. Now it does. I'm dead. That needs a kill. Yeah, it's over. I'm alive. Let's go. Easy.
They try to justify it all, saying their research will change the world. That's why we're here. Making mistakes, one monoxide at a time. This is Raven. We're out of here.
Hey, you.
Thank you, Zolian, for the 49, dude. Thank you. Yeah, we need to try extreme gore, and then I want to watch the only up speedrun.
Hey, you.
Carla, thanks 70 months. Thank you, man.
I have to show you something.
Authorization clearance updated.
So I should have unlocked the gore cheat now. Insane gore.
Thank you.
need to try in a battle room. And apply it. All right, supply.
Hey, you.
Where was the battle room? Here? No. Here? Wait. Here? Thank you. This is LeCat. Pixel 9. Thank you. Killer. Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can do side missions, but I want to try that gore. Thank you, protection. Yeah, the cycling was long, man. It was long. Oh, here you can see them. All right, nice. There's another one of these drones. I don't get what it does. Nice, Eliza. We get it. She's not telling you everything, it said. Felt so bad for me. I was dead tired at the last stop. The second last stop was the worst. Like, I actually just cried there because I was so tired. Game is good, yeah, it's great. Okay, give me some gore. Hopefully it works in combat arena though. Yeah, I do have insane gore on now. Yeah, well, the gore thing is working. Bro, you're a god on easy difficulty.
I'm gonna fuck you, Sama.
Wait, what? Did I just throw his head off?
Ha ha ha!
His head hit the roof? Oh, what? Oh, I come back. I can't go down there. Or he died. Sliding into enemies is amazing in this game. Like, and then you catch them after. Nice, man. Yeah, the gun is all bloody. It is. Look at that. I need a shotgun? I do, yeah. Well, here we go. Let's try it. This ought to be good. Oh, yeah, they're very nice. What is tomahawks? Ah, axes, dude.
We're gonna fuck up, dog!
Yeah! Woo! Nice! Tight. Alright, Chad, want to watch the Only Up speedrun? Because I'm down to. It's getting fairly late, but I want to watch it. I'm actually curious about it.